The end of darkness is only one of the many promises revealed in Scripture. In Psalms, we find promises of strength and peace.
The Lord gives strength to His people. The Lord blesses His people with peace.
Promises of hope and assurance.
God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in times of trouble.
And Isaiah tells of the promise of God's very presence.
The sun will no more be your light by day, nor will the brightness of the moon shine on you. For the Lord will be your everlasting light, and your God will be your glory.
Perhaps the most astounding promise of all came to a young girl named Mary. The angel Gabriel told her she would experience something miraculous, and that through her, the light of God's love will enter the world and shine through all generations.